18th of July 2006. Interviewing Ryder White, a colonel in the Australian Defence Force. I need to ask you some questions, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to follow any and all orders from your commanding officer?
Of course, sir.
Are you prepared to kill the enemy without hesitation?
Yes, sir.
If necessary for the greater good, are you prepared to kill civilians?
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to kill this enlisted man?
Yes, sir.
This fellow officer?
Yes, sir.
This young girl?
Yes, sir.
Will you kill this woman?
Yes, sir.
Interesting.
You think he won't push the button because of her?
He hesitated, which is why he was reassigned to Benoit.
So who is she?
His wife.
Can we get her to the island?
She's already there. She's been there 6 months now, and I believe she's the best chance we have to slow him down.
Slums, Colonel. Lewington, are you all right, mate?
Let's just do this.
There's still people down there, Colonel.
Irrelevant. Execute.
All right, boys. On Colonel White's order. Show us the fireworks.
Super 64, do you read me? Base to Super 64, do you read me?
Base, this is Colonel Ryder White. Super 64 has crashed. I'm the only survivor.
Are you hurt, Colonel?
I'm all right. I just banged up a bit. Has Unit 4 been evacuated yet? If not, have them pick me up on the way back from the bridge. Over.
Sorry, sir. We lost contact with Unit 4 in Zone 1 before they managed to reach the target.
What are you saying? They didn't blow the bridge yet? Jesus Christ! All right, I'll reconnoiter the area and see if I can locate them. Over and out.
Copy that, Colonel. Watch your back, sir.
request that all citizens please remain inside. Anyone on the street will be considered hostile and dealt with accordingly.
Bloody shithole. Maybe there's something useful.
Yeah.
click from the location where we airdrop weapons for Unit 6.
That's how you do it.
Ryder, it's Emily. Things are going from bad to worse here. The prisoners started rioting when we lost control of the infected. We barricaded ourselves inside here and are trying to hold out until the rescue helicopter arrives.
I want you on that chopper first, Emily. You understand me? No heroics. Off! Oh, Jesus Christ. Base, this is Colonel White. I just located what's left of Unit 4. Whoever attacked them, stripped them clean of everything. Weapons, ammo, explosives, everything.
Copy that, sir. It's probably those local rascal gangs. They're taking advantage of this outbreak to loot whatever they can. Colonel, you need to find those stolen explosives and blow that bridge ASAP.
I know that, Base. I'm the one who sent them on the bloody mission. Anybody see anything from the air?
Earlier we had reports of a large mob of armed civilians in the western area of Zone 3, not far from the central police station.
Copy that, Base. Over and out.
Gonna spread. There's no stopping it now. Not unless they nuke the whole bloody island. I've got to crawl away from here before the infected find me. Oh shit, one of them sees me. Oh Christ, more of them. Oh my God.
Bloody psycho!
Oh.
Wait! Well, isn't this just like Christmas morning? What poor fuckwit left you behind? What I like to see. Bloody bastard! That's what I like to see!
What the hell is happening here? You're a soldier! Why aren't you protecting us? I saw you shoot a woman back there. She was sick in the head and you shot her! Like an animal!
What a bloody mess.
I had to execute Captain Jackson. I found him feasting on a bloody corpse. He was crouched in the street like an animal. His face was covered in blood. When he looked up at me, I knew he had no fucking idea who I was. He growled at me and bared his teeth, and I shot him right in the bloody head. The only way to put these poor bastards down. I didn't want to just leave him in the street like that. Jesus Christ, we have to finish what we started here. We have to blow that bloody breach.
Some damage there.
Ah!
bloody mess. Christ, there's not much left of them. What a bloody mess. Christ, there's not much left of them.
We request that all citizens please remain inside. Anyone on the street will be considered hostile and dealt with accordingly.
This was our second honeymoon. The vacation of a lifetime. And then that's when my wife got sick. I tried to take her to the hospital, but she attacked me. I screamed at her to stop. I begged her. I did everything I could, but she wouldn't listen to me. So I hit her, and I hit her again, and I hit her until she stopped moving. Oh my God.
We request that all citizens please remain inside. Anyone on the street will be considered hostile.
Ryder, it's Emily. It's chaos here. The guards are either gone, dead, or infected. And the only reason I'm still alive is because one of the prisoners spirited me away. His name is Kevin, and we've barricaded ourselves in an area cut off from the rest of the facility.
You watch yourself with that prisoner, Em. The only reason he saved you is because you're his ticket out of there.
We request that all citizens please remain inside. Anyone on the street will be considered hostile and dealt with accordingly.
This will come in handy.
Our mission is to blow the main bridge that connects to the slums and prevent the infection from spreading all over the island. Half the squad has been wounded or killed by this bloody maniac. The rest of our gangs are stalking us, and our medic was shot in the head while tending to Captain Jackson. Our only chance now is to cross the bridge.
That's what I like to see!
What the hell is happening here? We had to kill a little boy this morning. He couldn't have been older than 10. I put 15 rounds into him, and he kept coming.
Here up! On the move! Oh,
shit! Oh, it's like we're moving out. I can't believe we have to go out there again.
Ah!
rascals. They robbed me. They shot me. Oh. They shouldn't have killed each other. Not shooting each other. Don't they know that?
For your friend, soldier. We murdered them already.
Base, this is White. I've reached the police station.
Copy that, Colonel. Use any and all means necessary to recover them. Over.
Another soldier boy!
Base, I'm badly outnumbered here.
Sorry, Colonel. We have no backup to send. You'll have to do the best you can, sir.
Fuck! It's like East Timor!
Thank you.
Ace, this is White. I recovered the explosives. Over.
Good work, Colonel. Now you need to get to that bloody bridge and plant them. Every second counts, sir. Maybe it would be safer to go by way of the sewer system.
Copy that, Base. I'm moving towards the designated target. Over.
Thank you.
killing me!
Disease, but I've never seen anything like it. The city is in chaos, and the police are nowhere to be found. The infected are like rabid dogs, attacking anyone they see. A woman leapt onto Private Mallory and tore out his bloody throat. I looked into her eyes, and I didn't see anything the least bit human. We have no choice but to kill them. Men, women, children, by the hundreds. We're trapped in a storefront, and they're trying to get in. From the rear, kill them!
Soldier, this bridge is ours, so back the fuck off!
Shit, more of these bastards? Base, I've got hostile civilians protecting the bridge. I need to engage.
Copy that, Colonel. Do whatever is necessary to complete the mission. Over.
Over there!
Train for this!
I guess that's all of them.
Base, it's White. The bridge is secure. I'm planning the explosives.
Copy that.
Mission complete. Can you hear me?
Copy that, Colonel. We hear you. There's a gas station in the very center of Zone 6. We'll evac off that rooftop. Over.
Copy that, Base. I'm on the move. Over and out.
Let's take a look.
Lance Corporal Andrew Meisner of the BDF. My unit has been deployed to Moresby, and I'm keeping this live journal as record of what's going on here. A plague of some sort has ravaged the population, turning many of the citizens into violent psychotics. Rascal gangs have taken advantage of the pandemonium to take whatever they can. We've been ordered to eliminate any civilians who threaten our mission. I saw what happened in Iraq to the soldiers at Abu Ghraib. I do not intend to take the fall for the failings of my superior officers. I'm leaving these recordings as evidence in the event of a future military tribunal. Shit, are we under fire? Get to cover! Get to cover! Finally, we get to see some action!
Base, this is White. I'm in position. Over.
You have to hold your ground, Colonel. Your evac is almost there.
This is Super 25. We're approaching the designated LZ. Colonel Weiser, you ready for a ride out of there?
Damn right I am, 25. Take some of these bastards out from above. It's hot as hell down here.
Danger close, Colonel. Colonel White, despite your best efforts, the infection has spread over the entire island. I'm sorry, sir. but it's time for you to evacuate and call in Executive Protocol 66.
Copy that, Base. But I'm not calling in the bombers until I know my wife is safe. Then, and only then, will I execute Protocol 66. Over. Emily! Emily! Are you there?
Ryder?
Oh, thank God you're all right. I'll meet you on the carrier soon, doll.
I don't think so.
What are you saying? What's going on, Emily?
I was bitten. One of my patients. It happened so fast.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's no help for me now. The infection is spreading and soon...
Don't say that. No, I'm sure we
can... We can't. I radioed the helicopter and told them to stay away. Save yourself, Ryder. I'm already gone. I love you.
Colonel, the carrier's just ahead.
You listen to me, Emily. I am not leaving you behind.
Ryder,
we're heading back. You hear me? To the prison. Now! That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Hurry, Colonel. We don't have much time.